Today, Lexington Police remembered one of their K-9 dogs that died earlier this year. Sergeant Paul Walker was the dog's partner for 10 years. Retired Officer Mike Lynch drew a portrait of the dog that was presented to Walker during today's ceremony. The Saluda River is gaining more power.